Hey guys, XPursuin here. Welcome to another video here with Prevalent Roleplay. This video features Andrew and Charlie roleplaying as civilians and rolling as Metro State, as you guys can see from the title and thumbnail. So, it's an interesting one. We get to do an escort, and then all hell breaks loose for Andrew. So, sit tight and enjoy the video. If you like the content, make sure to like down below, subscribe if you're new to my channel, and we'll see what we'll get into.
I just almost pulled that in front of him. Alright. We got an escort being planned. We're gonna go meet him at Burger Shot and talk it over.
Okay.
Alright.
Well, we can't flip a U-turn here, or else we might get pulled over. Brothers in blue! Brothers in blue! I yelled, brothers in blue.
They're trying to get us 100%.
I yelled at them, brothers in blue, brothers in blue!
I think one's about to light me up.
For what?
I don't know for what, though. Sure are following me, or Daniel is.
Oh, this thing low-key wants a flip.
The person that called up was like, something about, I drive a hearse and this old woman had a heart attack and fucking croaked or some shit. You're an escort.
That's great. Can you guys talk real quick?
Get a burger by the way?
Yeah. Might as well. And our clients are always late.
Yeah.
What the hell? Is that the hearse?
I don't know. I don't think that's the hearse. I think that's the lady coming over to talk it over.
Okay.
Yeah. Let me get 2 heart stoppers. Just the burgers.
What's the dish?
Yes, I'm well aware. There's a shit ton of patties on there.
Oh. You want that?
Associates. One of his associates.
Oh, hello.
Yeah, some redneck guy called you about it.
Yes. Something about funeral services.
Yes, sir.
Are you the guy?
One of my close family members passed away, and we'll be looking for an escort for the hearse.
Okay.
Is that something you guys deal with, I guess?
Yeah, we escort funerals all the time. Hearses.
Okay, you guys, are you guys like cops?
No.
We're the closest thing to them.
We're state agents.
Okay. So it's gonna be tomorrow. I'm thinking, where should we go from?
Hi, yes, can I get 2 heart stoppers as well?
Hold the ceremony at yet.
Make that 3.
Three. And put it on the
holding the ceremony?
The gingers tab.
I don't know, there's no churches like here in the area. Like the closest one is outside Sandy along Route 68. I mean, we possibly could get over there.
Yeah. Well, I don't know.
Or are they trying to like have a home service? And then...
No, they just wanna. They wanna, cause she got cremated.
Okay.
But they still wanna have like the guy driving the hearse for some reason.
Are they spreading the ashes in the hearse?
I don't know what the hell
they're doing. Are they, like, do they want to spread it over the river or over the water, like the Alamo?
They
or
said the Alamo Sea. They want to bring it from...
Oh, where do they live at? Like, Grapeseed Harmony?
Yeah, they're out in Grapeseed, kind
of. So, they want to, what, come over here to the marina and stand at the end of the dock and drop the ashes in the water?
That's kind of what I got from it, yeah.
Okay, alright. Sounds good. So where in Grapeseed can we meet you, y'all?
Give me a second. We can meet up at the gas station parking lot, and then we can
Okay.
The house, I think it's right near it. It should be anyway.
Alright, sounds good. We'll meet you in the morning.
So You want my associate to give you a call when ready to go, or are you gonna call him?
Have him give me a call.
Okay. Is that all you guys needed?
That's pretty much all we needed.
Okay, cool.
You
fellas have a good night.
We'll take the payment at the end of...
How much are we charging?
We'll take a small payment at the beginning, and then the rest at the end of the at the escort.
How much in total?
So in total,
guys,
will be...
I feel a little cornered here. You guys
we're trying to shake your hand,
Are you trying to shake my hand?
Yes, we're trying to shake it. Let me grab your other hand.
How much are the funeral escorts again?
I'll shake yours
the
now.
Standard package.
How much was standard package?
Yeah, what's the standard package?
Hold on, sir, can you go over there real quick? We need to discuss some important, very important
names?
Things.
My name is Jim Bean.
My name's Jeff Fivestein.
Jeff and Jim, what was the standard package again? Isn't it like
what were y'all thinking?
$500?
No! No, that is too low. I was thinking $2,000.
$2,000?
That's right. Two grand is the minimum. I don't deal with the finances.
Yeah, me neither. That's all up to you, man. Jeff, it's a you issue, man.
Hold on, how many hours are we doing? We should do a deposit of...
So we're just getting half at the beginning and then the rest of
No,
the
no, we should do it. We should do a deposit of 500, and then from that point, we get paid
1.5K
out.
1.5K after.
Or 1.5K. Also that. That one also works. 1.5K. I agree. Right. I agree with Jim.
The beginning.
What was your name? I forgot your name.
Mason.
Oh, Mason.
How did you
Mason
forget?
Mason Copley, sorry. What happened to your eyebrows?
What happened to your beard?
They got burnt off.
They got burnt off.
Small incident with the grill at home.
Maybe from all those hot Heartstopper burgers that you just ordered.
Well, they're growing back.
Sir, we are good to go. Come over here for the team huddle.
What's the verdict?
So it's going to be a $500 deposit here and now, or...
$500.
Or, well, not here now, but $500 right before it starts, and then after we finish, it's going to be $1,500. So a total of
$2,000.
So a total of $2,000.
So $1,500 at the end. So $500 at the beginning, $1,500 at the end.
Hey, man, this is good prices, man.
This is a very good price.
Sir,
We are the best of the best.
We relocate here over from Florida.
We are the most popular. We are the most popular funeral agency ever.
Everyone wants us.
Everyone wants us.
5.5-star rating.
Uh-huh. Okay.
We broke the scale, sir. We made the code writers rewrite their code on the website.
I'll come and kill everybody, okay?
Oh, don't worry. You will not be disappointed.
You will not be disappointed.
Yes, sir.
Are you sure?
Top quality services. Top quality services.
Didn't I just tell you we have a 5.5 star rating? You will not be
disappointed. Do I need to check the Google reviews?
No, you do not.
I'm starting to get offended.
Just take our word. Just take our word.
I believe you.
Are we not trustworthy enough or something like that?
Come on, look at us.
Yeah, you guys look very trustworthy.
We're good people.
I'm sorry.
Thank you, man. All right, man. Pleasure doing business. I'm glad we could come to an agreement on that, okay?
Yeah, my associate will call you tomorrow. I'm not going to be there, but he will.
Okay, sounds good. Thank you, sir.
Remember, $2,000.
Okay, instead of the Heartstopper, go ahead and put me down for some crazy tenders.
Didn't you just order the Heartstopper burger? Now you're getting tenders?
Those don't look like tenders.
Those look like nuggets.
I never finished.
Get me a
niblets.
Chicken Mexican.
I never finished the order.
They're like niblets.
I'm taking the crazy tenders in a chicken wrap.
I'm getting myself a chicken Mexican.
Ooh-wee.
Ooh, what's that? Fresh ice cream. Meteorites, that one looks like Dookie. Orangeango?
Thanks for the rat.
Orango.
I'm gonna steal this fire extinguisher.
Let me just take that.
Oh my God! Look at all those ones.
Oh, look at this free food over here.
That's a free Heartstopper over here. What the hell?
Oh. Yeah, it's a blow up floor.
Burger. Ugh, there's some There's some suspicious things on that burger.
Sorry?
I don't know if I should have ate it.
Man, you just wasted some gas.
I didn't realize we were gonna be here for so long.
Are we turning left or right?
I don't
know.
There's
still left out here.
We should just do that anytime possible. Lock off intersection.
Let's go bother the fire firefighters.
Oh yeah, we should ask if they need any services.
Ask if they need help getting to the next scene.
Yeah, they need escorts when they have a cardiac arrest.
Honestly, it probably help.
Oh my god! Almost wrecked the company car.
You did, you hit him.
No, I didn't.
Sure, buddy.
I think they're on a call.
I don't even remember what accent I was doing for this video, but improv.
Jokes didn't make it in here, man. Thank God I got to block it off, man.
Yeah, that'll buff out.
We'll just stay parked here and operate out of the state.
We should.
Alright, I'll go pull up into the...
You good?
Oh,
it's right there, right there, right there.
What is he doing? Do they got a rookie behind the wheel?
Good lord.
Jim, you ought to show him how it's done. You used to be a firefighter.
Oh yeah, back in
my day. Get fired? What do we want to talk about that?
That's not... I was firefighter for a year, man.
Got fired for banging the chief's wife.
Hey, man. I was a player. I bet you this guy has a hot wife.
Knock on it. You're banging the wall, Jim.
Yeah, I know.
I don't think he's gonna hear that.
No, but man, listen to me, man. Listen to me, man.
Oh, maybe he did hear you. Maybe he did hear
you. You don't understand, man. The wall goes all around, man.
Hello, sir.
Hey, man.
Hello. We've been standing. Can we sit?
We're with Metro State Escort, General Escort Services.
We've been standing waiting. Can we sit?
I suppose so.
Do you need our services at all?
In there.
We have a 5.5 star rating service. We can help you escort your cardiac arrest to the hospital. Hell, we can get you to the fires faster.
Mm-hmm. Well,
we're very good. We're vehicle protection units.
Yeah, we protect vehicles.
We're good at
escorting. And we will protect you.
We do high-risk escorts, and we help you out.
Okay.
Yes.
I don't think...
There's my card.
Yep,
here's my card.
Oh, okay. Thank you, guys.
Here you go, man. Here's my card.
We're the best in the business. We're better than the law enforcement. We are state agents.
Okay. Are you guys all Lorenzo?
No. My name's Mason Copley.
They just give you all the same uniform, then?
It's Jim Bean. Thanks for asking.
Jim Bean and Jeff Povinger or some shit.
What? Jeff Fobston.
Bob's to know.
He was close, kind of.
He's our rookie on duty.
I am not a rookie. I am more qualified than he.
Excuse me?
Okay, you two.
I was ball security
so,
for 2 years.
Anyway, if you ever need escort services, just call us up. We'll be right there.
Okay, I will let you guys know. Thank you.
All right.
Let me put my hair up.
Oh, yeah. Put your hair up and get on your knees, I bet you will.
What?
What the fuck?
Maybe not do that in front of my fire station.
What the hell?
Yeah, we look pretty similar with our hair up.
Why do we look alike? Hold on.
Are y'all quiz?
Hold on.
Hey, man, I'm sorry, man.
I didn't.
Or something?
Sorry. I'm
like you if I got
Have a good day, sir.
We gotta go.
Yeah, you too.
Have a great one.
I love you.
Love you too.
Autobots, roll out.
Alright, shoot. We're gonna be late for the other one. Hurry, we're gonna be late.
I haven't got a phone call yet, so we'll see. You're gonna get pulled over. Oh, he's coming out. Oh my god.
Wait, where? Where? Oh, I see him.
Across from the fire station.
Wait, where?
He was across from the fire station. The 2020 Explorer.
I see him behind us. No! Why is it here? Why is it red?
He's not gonna know which one it was. We're good.
It's the cop.
Yeah.
Oh, he wanted to pull out.
Dude, it is full on green outside and just constant lightning. I'm gonna die.
Oh, you idiot!
Weather.
You idiot!
Yeah, there's about to be a tornado here, so I might have to go soon.
King Twitter chat.
Move out the way, woman! Oh my gosh, that voice crack.
You guys are like cops, right?
We're better than cops. We're state
yes,
agents.
we're better.
Oh shit, man!
We're the best of the best.
We're certified by the state.
I say we go look in the dimensions of that. I say we go with triple man dog, diamond formation.
Triple man dog, diamond formation.
I need any y'all two to be ahead and close down the intersections.
Okay, right. We got you. Where are we going?
All right.
What's the postal?
We're going to the marina.
Double man dog diamond.
Which is 3017 or 3022?
Which one, sir? 3017 or 3022? 3022 is where it has the
dirty
docks.
Shit, was he going
mudding
with it?
We'll go to 3022 so he can get to the docks and parking spots.
Okay.
Yeah, guys.
All right.
The way she died is kind of unfortunate. She
all right,
hit by
we're gonna
a
roll
truck.
Out.
Oh, that's very unfortunate, sir. Much love.
I'm just a driver. Yeah, they wanted. Oh yeah,
Jeff,
don't
Jeff,
have to pay
collect
you
the
people.
Payment.
Oh yeah, 500.
Okay. Damn.
Good call, Mason. Mason, is that your
yeah,
name?
I'm in my.
Oh.
I'm in my car. Yeah. Y'all go ahead and get ahead.
There you go. That's your payment. Don't have to give you more.
Thank you.
Here,
yes, later. 1.5. Once we're done. Let's go, let's go, let's go! Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Is that a cop right there?
Yeah, there's a cop.
Yeah, it is.
Hurry it up, boys.
We're so gonna get lit up.
We just started!
Go!
people stop for us. We have to go around them.
I'm behind.
I block off the one up here.
John, shoot past.
I can't. There's a cop right behind me.
Oh.
You get, one of you has to slow down and take the rear.
Alright, I got rear.
We'll pull over for you.
If the cops are on their lights, then just say that the cops are helping us escort.
John, just go past and I'll pull out.
Okay. Good.
I cut off the cop.
Oh, I need to record this. Hold on.
Use your air horn at the next intersection.
Sorry. When we get pulled over, we'll just be like, someone's mama just died and you're worried about this?
I didn't know if I had to stop at the stop sign or not, so I stopped. Why is he pulling me over?
You getting pulled over for what?
I didn't do anything. What?
You didn't even do anything.
I'm the one that didn't do anything. I was going 50. Oh!
What happened?
I turned on my siren on accident.
You idiot.
Get out and go talk to them.
Motor 2 on scene.
Yeah, I told you we were better than law enforcement.
Yes, 1,500, sir.
Oh, the money? Oh, shit.
So 1,500 for the final.
Yes, and we will escort you to wherever you're going to drop the...
Were you satisfied with our services?
Yeah, but that
seems like a lot
of money, guys.
Would you hire us again?
Did your contact not tell you what we told him last night?
I mean, I got a bunch of dead people that need to get transported if you guys are around.
We'll do a first-time discount.
Hey, Motor 3 to Motor 1, I need you down here. They're asking for paperwork.
For $1,000.
They're asking for paperwork?
Oh,
ask them what the reason for the stop is.
I mean, it's not my money, but it's that's a lot of money still.
Sir, we'll give you a discount. We'll do it for...
$750.
No. $1,450.
That's $50.
But we're giving him a first-time discount. And
yeah, that's first-time discount.
I'm just saying.
He has first. He has more transport.
I just
want to
ask me a couple
like
questions about what we're
guy.
Doing.
He threatened to kill me a bunch of times.
Okay, we'll do $750.
I'm going my way.
$750.
All right.
I'm just saying, watch out for that guy. He's strange.
Okay.
$750. $750. That's our lowest. No lower.
Okay. I'll go get it. Excuse
we're
me.
Giving you. We're giving you half off.
Call me up on the phone, and I'll answer. Tell you, I'm on my way. Jim, where are you at?
Alright, I got a bag for you
guys. You should have done been here. We finished the escort.
Alright, thank you.
Go tell him I'm on my way.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah.
You have a great day.
You too.
my god! Did the escort get there safely?
Yes. We got the bunny, okay. but he gave him a discount.
What?
He gave him 50% off from the 1.5.
What the
hell? So we got
That's
to
it,
50.
I'm telling you. Can I help you?
I'm here for my coworker.
Okay. Well, you know what? I'm gonna give me your ID.
Why so?
Because you stopped all my traffic stops. So, give me your ID.
I'm here for the friend. We were called here. Were you not aware that we were called here?
I don't care. You stopped on my traffic stop.
What
now
is your issue?
My issue. I need
no,
your ID.
we were called here to the traffic stop. What is your issue? Go ask them.
I never
them.
Called you to a traffic stop.
Ask them. That deputy up there.
Okay.
That's why I'm here. I wouldn't be here if I wasn't called.
Stay with this officer.
Can we just please get your license? We know who you are.
You gotta have a lawful reason to get my information.
Lawful reason is the fact that you pulled up on our traffic stop.
We were called here by you guys. That's kind
of
self-entrapment.
We called one of you.
Is that self-entrapment?
We called one, not both of you.
You called us.
We asked, I should say.
So you're gonna. So the moment you call us, now you're gonna say that since we're now on your stop.
Yes. You both. One
we were called here.
There. The other two are up there. You're both on our traffic stops.
Why? Do you want me to move my vehicle up there?
No. You actually. Either you can leave or leave it where it is.
I have more yellow lights than y'all.
Okay, and we have red and blues.
And mine's purple.
I gotta go. There's a tornado.
User disconnected.
It
from
looks seizure inducing.
You're seizure inducing.
No. Okay. Okay. Walk up here with me.
Oh, so you don't have it on you?
I haven't had the chance to put it in the car. It's at the office. I can mail it to you once I get back.
Okay.
But I can assure you, we are authorized to do this. Like I said, we are state agents. We are above y'all.
We're state certified.
You have no right to question us.
Okay. State certified.
Well, we work for the government, so I think...
And so do we. We
so
are,
do we. We're state certified.
Actually. You're better than
what's with the guns?
These are not guns.
These are not guns.
Are they pepperball guns?
Don't worry about what they are.
I'm gonna worry about what they are. You have what appears to be a weapon on your
We
your
are not
holster.
Allowed to carry firearms, so they are not firearms. That's all you need to know.
What
Why
are they?
Do you have them.
They
are we committing a crime?
You are not stopping us. You are stopping my
okay, so
partner. So
sir,
you're free to leave.
We'll start with the mullet. So basically, the reason I stopped you, I went
don't
to.
Don't talk to him. He is not the one in charge here.
Okay, but as I stated to you, I want to verify that you guys are legally allowed to.
And
be
as
doing
I said,
this.
The paperwork's back at the office. I will mail it to you. As
What's
soon
all
as
this?
I get back there.
Doing all what?
The escort that I saw you guys doing. When
we're not allowed to do vehicles with vehicles.
Okay, I'm just saying it would be nice to get a heads up saying, oh hey, you know,
we're
gonna be.
You're not entitled to that.
Yes, so
you're not entitled.
There's a colonel.
All right. Well, I'm out of here.
Okay. Same here. Have a good day. Oh my gosh. They're just gonna get let off.
Hello? Yeah, I need a tow truck 3010 to pick up one of my vehicles. Yeah, it's a Metro State car. Okay, you'll be here in 2. Sounds good. Man, the audacity of them.
Why is the car so dirty?
I don't know.
What did Jim do?
Oh, look, there's the tow truck.
Let's get the hell out of here before we get in trouble.
They're gonna pursue
us. Oh no, they're coming after us. What? I'm dipping. I dipped. I'm at 3044 now. I'm not gonna go because it's too hot right now.